Arsenal comfortably beat PSV 3-1 thanks to a brace from Mana Iwabuchi and a goal from Vivian Miedema. Dominating performance from Arsenal, as you would expect. At times, PSV had their moments, but ultimately were no match. Standout performers were Mana Iwabuchi, Kim Little and Friedemann. It was beautiful to watch Arsenal press so relentlessly. Arsenal now go through to round two draw, which is tomorrow, where they will face either Lyon, Wolfsburg, Slavia Praha, or Jonas Eidevall's former team, Rosengard.